This is Dan Blakeney. What's your beef?
Hi, Dan?
Yeah.
This is Sharon, Lincoln Park.
Hi, Sharon. In Lincoln Park?
Yep.
I didn't know you guys could see me in Lincoln Park.
Well, we can't, but I'm someplace I can see you.
Oh, well, good. That's what counts. How you doing?
Real good.
I hate this thing in my ear. Tell me what your beef is.
Okay, people that want to be American citizens but don't want to speak English.
I would think that should be mandatory. You know, whenever I'm sitting around a few people and they're not speaking English, I always figure they're talking about me.
Right.
I hate that. I'm on your side there.
Well, if you ever go to bingo, foreign women at bingo sit right across from you and won't...
At bingo?
Yep.
Do they play...
to say bingo, and how much money do I win?
Do they play bingo in English?
Yeah, they play bingo in English. They ask how much money do I win in English, but they can't speak English other than that. I think that's the only word their mother ever taught them.
Well, I think there ought to be some type of qualifying exam before they get their money.
Right. Well, you know what I say.
What?
If you want to be an American, speak the language or go back to your own country.
Okay, well, as soon as I learn how to speak English, I'll go back there.
Okay.
Okay, we'll see you later.
Bye.
Holy moly, people are having fun tonight. Hi, this is Dan Blakeney. What's your beef?
My beef is when I go to some fast food.